Hello kids, today we are going to do a revision exercise in English. In this exercise, what you have to do, you have to match the picture with the letter. These are pictures given and these are letters. You have to match this picture with the letters. Like this is owl. Owl start with the letter O. So we will match like this. Second, jug. Jug start with letter J. So we have to match jug with letter J. Next is kite. Kite start with letter K. So you have to match kite with letter K. Next we have drum. And this start with letter D. You have to match drum with letter D. Next we have mango. Mango start with letter M. So match it with M. You have to do this exercise again and again for your half yearly exam and revise it properly. Bye bye.